Hello and welcome to the world of recipes. I'm Vaishali and today I'm going to show you Mumbai's special vada pav. Mumbaikar's life is incomplete without this vada pav. Sometimes they have it for breakfast, they have it for lunch or even for the evening snacks. So let's see the ingredients. For making vada pav we need ladi pav, 6 numbers, batata vada, those are also 6 numbers, and we have to make one chutney for this. So we need some ingredients for that. Red chilies about 7 to 8, garlic 10 to 15, desiccated coconut. I have taken half cup of desiccated coconut here. You can use dry coconut also. 2 tablespoons of peanuts and salt to taste. And oil about half tablespoon. For making stuffing of batata vada, we need potato 1 kg. These are boiled and mashed potatoes. 2 medium sized onions chopped, 8 to 10 green chilies, 6 to 8 garlic cloves, handful of coriander. Fennel seed 1 tablespoon, coriander seeds 1 tablespoon, cumin seed 1/2 tablespoon, salt 1/2 tablespoon, turmeric powder 1 teaspoon. For making covering of patata vada, we need chickpea flour 2 cups, salt about 1/2 tablespoon, ajwain or carom seed teaspoon or 1/2 teaspoon, baking soda, oil for frying. Let's start with the preparation now. First, dry roast this fennel seeds, coriander seeds and cumin seeds for 1 or 2 minutes. Once you start getting the aroma of the seeds, turn off the flame. Let them cool down and grind them roughly. I have roughly ground these pulses. No need to make fine powder of this. We need to get those bites of these spices in our batata vada. It gives nice and crunchy taste to it. Now we'll remove this in a plate and we'll in the same jar we'll take green chilies and garlic cloves and we'll grind them for a fine paste. Now we have ground this garlic and chilies also.
Add oil to the pan. I'm adding about 1 tablespoon of oil here. Cook these onions till it becomes light brown in color. Add in this chili and garlic paste. Adjust the number of green chilies according to your taste. Now as the green chilies are roasted, we have added this coriander, cumin and soft powder to this. Now immediately add these potatoes. Mix it well with all the spices.
Add in salt as per your taste.
Mix it. Now we'll add in handful of coriander leaves here. Now we'll turn off the flame and let this potato mixture cool down completely. By that time we'll make a batter for covering. To this chickpea flour we will add salt and ajwain. Mix it well. And now we'll add in water and make a batter. We need little thick batter here. Batter is ready. Now this potato mix is cooled down. Now we'll take handful of mix in our hands and we'll make balls. Balls are ready. Just before frying this balls, we need to add baking soda to this batter and mix it well. Now we'll take these potato balls, dip it in the batter, cover it from all the sides properly. And just drop it in the oil. Now you can see this patata vada has turned little golden in color. Let's take it out from the oil. Clean out excess oil. Add in about 1/2 tablespoon of oil. We'll add in these peanuts. Here we'll add all the ingredients for roasting. First we have added peanuts because it takes time for peanuts to roast. According to their duration for roasting, we'll add all the ingredients here. Now after 3 or 4 minutes, we'll add garlic. We have to roast this garlic for 1 or 2 minutes. Now we'll add in these green chilies. Roast them for a minute. Now all these ingredients are roasted well and the pan is very hot. I will turn off the flame now and then I will add this desiccated coconut as it doesn't take time to get roasted. And just mix it with all the ingredients and keep it in the pan to get the brown desiccated coconut. As you can see in this pan, it has turned brown and I have started getting aroma of this coconut also here. Now I will let it cool down. Now this is cold. Now I will transfer it into the blender jar. Now I will add in this salt to this and blend it to make a fine powder. Now this powder is ready, but we need red color for this chutney. So we will add Kashmiri red chili powder, about 1 tablespoon. This Kashmiri red chili powder will give nice color to this chutney, but it will not change the taste or spiciness of this chutney. Now we'll grind it. The red chili powder has made a difference. Now look at the color of this chutney. Now chutney is ready, our vada is ready, and pav also is ready. So let's start assembling vada pav. We'll take one block from this pav. Now we need to cut slit this pav into 2 halves. Same with this pav also. And add in this chutney, special vada pav chutney. Now we'll take this batata vada, we'll press it, just make it flat. And this Mumbai special vada pav is ready. Enjoy this vada pav and do subscribe to my channel to get such interesting recipes. Thanks for watching.